Yeah, the DoorDash Supermoon. I swear the serving size that they give you is like 10 million times larger than it needs to be. So when I do order there, I always order like two meals because I'm like, that'll get me for 3 days. And then I also ordered. I shouldn't order. I will never understand why they always put the donuts like fresh out of the fryer, sugared, and then immediately into a styrofoam container. Don't do it.
What? Is this a poppy? Poppy? Hey, poppy.
Ended up like that for a while. Okay.
Hey, puppy. What doing? Some pets?
Yeah. Yeah, mama. Those are pretty nice. Mom, get up and get you some treats. Get up and get you some treats.
Yeah? Where's some treats at?
Where's some treats at? You sure mama ordered them treats? Who's this?
Oh, you're right there. Oh, goodness. Help all the people.
All the people. I'm sure dropping back. Back on. Talking back on it. Mom's got a fistful of treats.
Like a pocket full of shells. Just full of treats. Oh no! Oh no! I will eat your hand, Mom. I will eat your hand. Dropped a piece. Oh no. Got Mom's finger just a little bit. That's okay. It was an accident. This is the last one, okay? Can I have a kiss quick? Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Eating too fast. Want to sit? What? You just want your treats? Uh-oh. I'm breaking social contracts with the dog. On nose. Maybe later this week we'll introduce you to one of the other snakes. I think you've met Naris and Sarge. I think it's Schrodinger that I haven't introduced. Oh, they were out of donuts. That sucks. I say I shouldn't order them, in part because I'm always like, oh, I'll eat them over the course of a couple of days, but they're stale after the first night. And then I end up feeding them to Coda. Who does not need that much of anything? I actually don't like their fried rice. It's too wet. I stopped ordering the fried rice. I've been ordering
pretty much anything but. It's been a while since I placed an order. Roller back on.
What? No, you have had all of the treats. Mama gifted you all of the treats.
By the by, one of the last times I ordered Five Guys, I got her a grilled cheese, and like it was a few days later, I gave her half of the grilled cheese. And I thought I had the other half sitting on my table, and I went to go and give it to her. It was already gone. Rice noodles are good. I actually was making rice in the Instant Pot. The timer never went off. And I wasn't cooking it using, like, the pressure. That reminds me. I couldn't make my tea while I was cooking the rice. I actually tripped the circuit breaker. So I was making rice. I haven't stirred it to check it to see if it's you know all done or anything. I'm really hungry. I've had 3 vegan meals today, and I feel like I haven't had any food. I'm not going vegan. I'm not even going vegetarian. I'm not going any kind of tarian other than meatitarian. I happen to buy a bunch of frozen vegan food because it's something that I will actually microwave because I don't care. It doesn't have any beef in it. I do not like beef that has been microwaved. It tastes funny. So I can, like, the Sweet Earth vegan meals taste completely fine when they've been microwaved. Although the butter chicken does end up with some of the pieces of the chicken turning kind of into dried out cardboard, but I still eat it. Also, the butter chicken has chickpeas in it. I don't really like chickpeas. So usually when somebody feeds me something with chickpeas in it, which are high in protein, so they're fantastic for that. So that's actually the highest protein one I have. Whenever somebody feeds me something that's got chickpeas in it, I just swallow them whole. No chewing, no nothing. Swallowed down my gullet. Although my nephew would be completely over the moon to find out that I'm eating anything vegetarian. At all.
But cut it. There's no foods over here. Mama hasn't even opened up her peanut butter.
Also, I'm not entirely sure how I'm going to eat my rice because all of my bowls are. I just realized that. I need a big thing of rice. Roughly 2 cups. And I have no plate. Well, I guess I have some dessert that I could use. Try them. I love how I remembered to start the getting ready to stream thing before I was going to stream, and then I didn't manage to get all of my shit together so that I would actually be ready to really start the stream. Nope. It's time to listen to Faye ramble about a bunch of stuff, feed her dog a bunch of treats, and then get her drinks ready. I think we're gonna have Earl Grey tonight because I don't feel like rinsing out my. What are you doing? Waiting for foods, huh? Yeah, is that foods? That's it. That is a rolling boil. So what do you think you're doing? Just go to Mac. I already wandered away and I didn't notice it in my peripheral. Because I got boiling water.
What up? You?
I got nothing to say? You got nothing to say? No, I love you?
I love you.
Oh, good girl. Because, yeah, if you love me, give me a T-R-E-A-T. Oh, by the way, so get this. So I tried to make tea earlier while I was making the rice, but that causes problems. And the reason it causes problems is, on the same circuit, I've got two lamps, a computer, two monitors, speakers, the ceramic heat emitter for Sarge, the oil-filled radiator, two refrigerators, the teapot, the Instant Pot, and the convection oven, as well as the lights upstairs. Some of the lights upstairs all are on the same GoRam flipping circuit. So as soon as I have both the Instant Pot and the electric kettle, or the convection oven and the electric kettle running at the same time, everything gets shut off. It's the circuit breaker breaks, and I have to go and reset it. At least it's down here. I know where it is. I know, roughly speaking, where it is in the circuit breaker, and I can pretty easily turn it back on. But still, not good for my computer, dude. I need to write myself a note and put it over top of both the Instant Pot, or in the area where the Instant Pot and the convection oven are, and over top of the kettle, that says, do you have more than two things turned on? Go make sure. You don't want to end up not being able to do things. Probably not going to be able to drink that tea until towards the end of the stream. Oh, too bright. So gore. Try. Right. did you end up on airplane mode, phone? I am so confused. I'm hungry and I'm confused. Has an internet connect? Are you talking about? Good. Now, this might be the first time in a long time that I've bothered to put on a nice shirt.
There's no food over here. I love you, my baby.
Can't tell if I'm being nudged or sniffed. Nudged.
Soda! Soda! Look at your mama. No!
Excuse me? Excuse me? Let's see here. Killed one of... Not everything. I just remember I died at the end of stream. And then we read it out to Thumb Therapy. Excusez-moi. That was only because it was the most expedient thing I had on me. I remember being in here. Been in here. Just said you remember being in. Yeah, I know, I just said that. Go back downstairs. I got killed running away from those turrets up there. That'd be another way to approach that. Oh, shizabut. I don't even care about getting killed at this point. They maintain some of the damage I deal to them, so it's not really that big of a deal. The bigger deal is the having to run all the way back to where you ran into them. Trying to remember where you were. Oh yeah, I was right here. Yeah, it really is a lot. It is like a lot. Kit, first aid kit, med kit, thing for healing. Where did you two go? Yeah, I know, right? I can never get over, like, planning to eat it is one thing, and being lol, I can totally eat this is a whole nother thing, because you will try It will fail. I'm a big girl. I have a big appetite. But it will take me all goram day to eat a whole one of those. Is that all that's in this area? That's it? Bunch of random wax figure. Well, people who clearly have been dipped in. Where did the big daddy go? Ah! That's what you get for frickin' hitting me, dude. I can hear you. Definitely close. I have an auto hack, but I don't want to use it if I don't have to. Where are you? I could, you know, gamble. Try and get some more money, but I have an addictive personality. I threw half for dinner. That's not half bad. Sorry, pun. Oh, I have no Eve. Right. What? What? But end up dead, and that's fine. Oh yeah, the Mongolian grill that they have on site. Like to pick up some of the sushi, although their sushi is not the greatest. Damn it, now I want some frickin' Kyoto. is at least passing good. Dang it, I only got like 2 hits in. Ow! Jerkwad?
I was just getting warmed up!
I got at least a few hits in that time. Now, also, you know what else I want now? And it's kind of sort of your fault? Is Khan's Mongolian Barbecue. One of my last birthdays, my dad and I went there. Instead of going to our usual Jimmy's. Kind of your fault. Like, not super, but kind of. You reminded me of its existence. No. I forgot I have Eve again. Or Adam. Called Adam. I really like the plasmid I have that's giving me health back every time I punch something with the wrench. And hit something. Not punch. I am ever so slightly weirded out by the fact that the Big Daddies will respawn right where you just killed one. I really wish it would refill my health just a little bit more than that. I got some really good hits in with that, though, this time. Well, we've rescued all three little sisters for this level.
Thank you.
Not sneak up behind me and hit me. Alright. Well, now we don't have to kill the big daddies around here anymore, because there'll be no more little sisters. Can't break the windows, because if I break the windows, then we end up with guys coming in to chase us and kill us. I was supposed to be getting a gift for saving the girls, but I haven't been back to a garden. There was a garden around here somewhere. I have Eve now. I could go back up there. Gotta take out that camera. I found the spot. I found it. Found it. I found the spot. I found the spot. Oh my god. That fucked.
A rapture reminder. We all have one. The temptation to break curfew to make a little extra atom is forgivable. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
I found where to.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really.
We found some first aid kits. God dang, lady. God dang. I'm out of Adam. Or out of... God, I can never say the right thing at the right time. Okay,
I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
I took it! Jerk!
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Well, real quick here. Actually, wait. I know I usually like to pack them, but I really don't want dying all. Hey. Not that I should really be dying to them. Oh, that door. I hit a big daddy with this, and they protect me, or the guy I want to be protected from. Are you? My controller is vibrating like you're right here. That lasts. A Although now my controller is just going absolutely bonkers. Oh, I'm out of... Oh no, Big Daddy! Oh, and he's blaming me! Oh, he blames me! I know, but I want to make sure that I can get out of Oval before I leave from Oval. Lint in there, there was... Can't get downstairs. Gotta be a way to gain access. That's it. Well, on the plus side, it had another first aid kit. Why is my brain?
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
That was intriguing. I'm not trying to drink the alcohol, thank you. I had no idea what that was all about. That's it. Thank you.
the photo before it completely dries up.
That was completely crazy. Oh, are you kidding me? Got smacked from behind. Okay, fine. But think about it, we'll come back later. Now the more important question is, can I find a garden? Still haven't found code for that.
Is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Uh-huh. None of your bodies. Okay, good, there's... Placers all sucked. I like getting healing items.
Hey, Mary, why so down in the mouth?
I don't know, Jim. I guess I just
open.
The little sisters, gee, don't you know they're the glue that holds Rapture together?
Really?
You betcha. Ryan Industries has seen to it that they're bred to be as happy as clams while they do the work that keeps us safe from the bandits and terrorists.
How's that?
I didn't catch up!
I completely forgot where. Here we go. Oh, look, there's my present. Big Daddy with him. Big Daddy, too. Sure, why not? I have 404. We have 2 each of slots left to open. Now I need somewhere where I can chain this aging. Hey, Big Daddy. Also, that's really creepy to look. It blew the doors open permanently over here. Hi, Big Daddy! What? I don't see anything. Well, thinking outside the box there. Hey, look!
look, it's a jeans bag. Okay. I don't have any more plasmids. It's fine. First aid. I'm gonna use photographers. Plus. So I guess that's for that. The alcohol, I just want the recording device. Fine.
I just got the word to put the bomb on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hard-nosed political operative. We're talking about a Dizzy Twist what wrote a song or two that got on the Ryan's wig.
Come on, baby. There's no come on, baby. I know I'm gambling. You got smacked from behind. Why did you get smacked from behind? Sorry, I know. I noticed late. I'm sorry. Best I'm gonna get is back to 323. Okay, you know what? We're back to 323, and I'm gonna call that good. Do like Stove did, and if I have time later, maybe we'll come back. $96 to end up getting only 17 back. Wait, he's gotta put that. Okay. Nothing down that way. Okay.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
I was going to be terrible at that. Floating butt. Alright, I think we have officially checked out that entire area. Let's go. I'm so confused. Why do you want me? No subject in the view.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Madam Sanders said hello. Yes, you may avail yourself upon one of my lessons. It's a token of our time. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box. But who knows? That would appear even more.
Oops. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Now I want to kill him.
Come on. You want me to teach you to dance? I'm no good.
No, I do not want you to teach me to dance. I want to kill this jerk off. Because I think he's probably got the key. This guy. Well, technically, top floor. Need to get back downstairs. Where I was expecting to be. Oh, I am a dump. Is why am I so completely turned around all of a sudden? Ending up back at the atrium and I can't find the place where Fortune's Hall.
You're jealous,
Big Daddy's not interested anymore. I never found the code for this. Can't argue with getting some dollars. Good news. I almost went completely broke. The one who triggered that. I'm stupid. The spot I'm looking for is in the atrium. Gosh darn it. Well, now I remember where I'm going. Better. Almighty! Oh, I got killed by my big daddy because I hit him by accident. No. That's okay, we got the key, so there's that. Wow. All right, so I don't... Hey, it's going, it's going. We just killed Cullen. And we got that poor Big Daddy beat up pretty good. To the bathysphere. How you guys doing? Or you, or y'all, or all y'all. Oh my goodness gracious. Just realized that I put this tea bag in this pot. Like an hour ago. The tea is still hot. Like, hot. Jean-Luc would be proud. Tea is still great. Hot. Not sure if he would be proud of how strong this Earl Grey would be. Oh, holy Jeebus, that's strong. Oh, bleh.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle.
No, I'm not, T.
Now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
My war is good. There are three little sisters in this level, too. Heavens to Betsy. All right, go that way. Oh, a lot of explosives. Where we just came in, this is where we just came. Never mind. Stop looking confused, Faye. It just went in a big circle. there another door over this? All leads back to this. Alright. Didn't mean to smoke. Quit smoking 12 years ago. Why would I taste Andrew Ryan? Don't think that's something you should taste. People, I mean. You probably shouldn't taste people. Cannibalism and all. Whoop! God damn it. Oh, I'm out of Eve! I'm out of Eve! I'm out of Eve! Go up again. Heavens to Betsy, that was too close. I'm just gonna use it like a normal human. Want to kill my savings or the yeah no I haven't really invented much of anything in a while.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shielded six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that place. All I got from my job was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
Yes, he's the best electrical. Hey,
Anything else? Everybody's so quiet. So quiet. Now Linux is sitting here telling me, I know I'm quiet. You missed half of what I said earlier. Didn't respond. So be. Hear that camera. Aw. Or is I almost gave up. All the stuff that makes hacking easier, and at least I think I have all the stuff that makes hacking easier. I still feel like things are just too hard to hack.
I'm sorry, Father. I do what you say. Come on, I'll do what you say.
The worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention.
Yeah, see, I know what you're thinking.
They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, had their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I never killed a man, let alone a mate. But this is what things come to. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan. Well, I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one to save the other, so be it.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a child.
I forgot Frozen Field 1. Well, that was exciting.
You think you can get away with this? Put him where I can say him. This isn't over. Hey!
That's where they're coming. City will die.
We'll use your tombstone for paper tiles.
Apparently now I freeze things. That wasn't something I realized would happen when I installed them. Hopefully that doesn't count as a subject. I can search. Oh, I'm not ready to go to the core yet. I haven't tried going all the way up over here just yet. So. You never know. So, Rapture is about to go the way of the Dodo.
And are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Camera over there. My fingers are getting kind of tired. I completely understand. Just, you know, expect a ribbing here or there. He's only got like one hit point left. Oh, no, I killed him.
No, 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 no.
No, no.
seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Hell yay. Oh, it's an elite bouncer. I should have remembered to take a picture when I was coming down the stairs. I really wish there was a way just to specify that, you know, this or that is a preferred weapon, and that way you could more quickly and easily cycle through your weapon. Hey! Ooh, another 200 atoms. I never got Frozen Field 1. Less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench. That's what's going on. I have the number 2 version. Dang it, I'm 40 short of that. Full of eat. Panic hacking. Oh. Okay, that is shame on me. I deserve it. You are the Lord, huh? I weep for your children.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
it was impossible to build it anywhere else. I feel like these are going to be important. There's somewhere else that I hadn't. I wish you could change some of your stuff on the fly. It gets really annoying having to find these things. We have an empty engineering and an empty plasmid. I don't know where that just got put. I really wish this said where it was going to put it. Like, I don't know where Booze Hound go. Okay. I think Booze Hound would probably go in physical.
And that was not what I told you to do. Thank you. Well, I've taken entirely too much damage. Looks like something I should be able to interact with, but I can't. Access. Oh, shoot! Being hacked.
Destroy. It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
I feel like we already heard that.
pretty sure we already heard that. Alright, so this was where we came. No. Your little sister. Big daddy. Prince Jackie too. I like this. Where's your little sister? Seriously, where's your little sister? I know you had one. Oh, heavens to... Ergen. I still can't pick up whatever those are. Is out of auto hacks. Attack chips. I really have no idea where his little sister went. One of them should have been right there. Where you say you want me to go, but I'll check things. Where did this little sister go to? Machine gun ammo. Is there a buyout option? Good gravy!
I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Well, sounds like we have a visitor.
We have turned away from your light.
No, no, we honestly haven't.
His light shineth even down here in the murk.
No, see. God doesn't exist. He's a palace. I pushed the switch. Push the button, Frank. Dude, now there's a frickin'... Wasn't there... Was a termite at Versailles, like in Paris? Oh, okay, not maybe in Paris. France? I wish I could remember all the places that I saw first aid kits that I couldn't pick up at the time, because I would really love to be able to pick up a first aid kit. Thank you. Ooh, an MP. Never thought possible.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the Pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Nothing gained.
Somebody got to keep order around his place. If not, he'll go to Paris.
I know.
Kneecap ya. Carry any more liquid nitrogen. Stop trying to pick it up. Hey, that's a lot of film he was carrying. I keep being an idiot.
Hey,
I got killed. Okay. Somebody must have triggered one of my, one of my, cameras. Get out of four. Healing kit or two. I also need like 120 atoms. Really positive back number. There are two of them wandering around, I think, that are damaged. Seem to get any health while they're frozen. Brute force attacking big daddies. Kills me again. I'm gonna try to remember to whip out my camera so I can take a picture again. Thought I was dead. Alright, so we have all of our wiring kit. Cooling gel. Healing. I already maxed out my really, that just goes around and a Got one little sister left. Questioning my life choices right now. That's where I came from. Lurgan, Urgan, I probably do not want to go. At least not down there. This is this. Oh yeah. Oh wait, that's not. Like how I get super riled up and I'm like, oh no, a thing is happening. That one's splattered. That's not good. I can't remember where the spot was that I was at that I need to go to. To you. I already picked that napalm. His body landed in the water. Okay, good. About to be very sad. Oh. Forget where you're going and what you were doing or where you were supposed to be. I keep forgetting that I have a pointer that tells me exactly where I need to go. No one has turned away from his light. And if they did, it was only because they realized that his light was full. Kill, well, nearly kill. Angel. Definitely not an angel. Last little sister that I need to rescue. At least here. Now we can stop chasing after little sister about It's 9:45. Baymax has spoken. I don't know where the hell I'm keeping that. Freaking huge. Oh, no, Jesus loves me. Jesus does not love me. Yes, let's. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I am totally about to die. I get for using that in such close quarters. I know I can save anywhere, but... That reverse the polarity of the neutron flow. All the elevator.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me.
No! That one turret got most of them. Makes you feel any better? Last night when I was streaming overly late, I did go straight to bed. Did not pass go, did not collect $200. Straight to bed.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. For some reason, you like it here. You feel something. Can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Reward will be a stoning. I'd like to leave, please.
Alright, what a rocket!
you is
thinking this is probably a good spot to save and continue on tomorrow. So we're gonna go ahead and save. We'll continue on with this tomorrow. Guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for being a part of my journey. I appreciate it so much. Have a beautiful evening. Sleep tight. Don't let the fae bite. See you tomorrow for what might probably be the end of BioShock 1 Remastered. Hey. My app isn't up. So. Sleep tight, guys.